Gloucester, it's time to celebrate. Gloucester is not pronounced Gloucester. Don't drop your R in the word Gloucester. Gloucester is at the end of Route 128, home of the national champion drill team and the cheerleaders who are number one in the state. But if you feel like pulling a Dennis Martin and want to retire and be done, here's a new list of teachers who are superstars, just like Mary Coach Munn. It's a year later and another year older. Some things have changed, but not Mary complaining about her shoulder. The week ahead emails include dates, principals, thoughts, and poems. Mine include bowling, golf, and spam, so make sure not to open them. Coach L has been out most of the fall. His doctor diagnosed him with a heart issue. Turns out it's three sizes too small. You mean one, Mr. Lick 'em All? We've got a new roof and a new front door. The SRO has a new police car, half the size it was before. Keep open your school brain roster and don't forget to take attendance for Gloucester. Just act like the history department. Good habits we are trying to foster. The Berries have a child and are expecting a second one. The Murphys also had a baby, the cutest newborn rocking a man bun. We now have two Tars and two Kennedys. We've only got one Mahowski, but that's enough for me. Just kidding, Cindy! Some people think that Sam's name is still Whitney. Well, it's not. She tied the knot the day before Ellie had her baby. So many great teachers are at GHS. Tim Kearns is not anymore, but he still thinks he is. Here's an update on the staff for fun. Many have gone and new have come on. An old new administrator we have won, treating as a Vikings hat for a fisherman. And if you're Kathy Lawson, firmly hold the button when making an announcement. When you page the building, it sounds like you're losing service on a cell phone. And if you did not like the new song, it was just for fun. But if you'd like to voice your complaints, send them to gmartinson@gloucesterschools.com.